Hey, it's Ken from Homebrew Audio, and I'm back with another tip for Reaper. Today we're going to talk about editing in Reaper, and specifically a default behavior that happens when you try to zoom in on something. I was editing a very long podcast. I have a regular client that I do this for, and their podcasts are pretty long. So what I like to do, probably a lot of people do, is you start on the left, and you just sort of, you know, move your way to the right as you go. You make your edits, and then you move over here, and then you're done with that. You want to move over here, you let it play, you move over here, you're over here. Obviously, you get the point. So whenever I start to work on a section, I will usually highlight it and go to zoom in on it. So if I wanted to zoom in on this, I'm going to move the scroll wheel forward. That's how you do it in Reaper. You can do it any number of ways, but the mouse shortcut is to use the scroll wheel. So if I scroll forward and try to open this up and zoom in on it, you see what happened? It's not here anymore. It zapped over here. And the same thing happens if I wanted to come over here, if I was done and I wanted to work on the right side and go into that one, I would highlight it and roll the mouse wheel forward, and it's back here now. So this was driving me crazy, especially on this side, because once I finish over here, I would move this forward so that I can find out what the next section is going to look like. And then I'd start at the beginning, start here, roll the mouse wheel forward, and boom, it shifts it all the way to the center. Frustrating as heck. So I kept dragging it back, and that's just extra time when you're doing a long podcast. Seconds matter. So I looked it up and found out that this is easily fixed. All you have to do is go to Options, Preferences, Editing Behavior, and look at the Horizontal Zoom Center dropdown. Notice that it defaults to something called Edit Cursor or Play Cursor Default to Horizontal Zoom Center. I don't want that. What I want is the center of the zoom to be where the mouse cursor is. So you choose Mouse Cursor, click Apply and OK. Now if I'm over here and I want to zoom into that, I roll the mouse wheel forward. Yay, that's exactly what I wanted. So I can now work the way I want to and have it always zoom in exactly where I wanted it to zoom in. That's a very easy fix, and I was frustrated for many hours until I figured out what the heck was going on, and it's such an easy fix. Hopefully that will be helpful for you as well.